Drive Time is brought to you by Hampton Hotels. A Saturday night against teams in the top 10, he has won. Crutchfield to kick off. Fannin and Lester are deep for Auburn. Taken by one of the up men across the 35 to the 37-yard line. To tell us about the Auburn offense, field, he is going to replace Dunn as the slot receiver tonight. Cox back to throw, outstanding protection. Can't find anybody, then gets it to Smith, and if they give him, they had to have him. Lester, the tailback. Little running room, will pick up five. They still have, statistically, the number two defense in the entire country. Lester on the toss. Cuts it back, trying to get to the first down, sticks. Get on the defensive line in his place to play next to Favorite. Cox, good play fake. Throws to Lester out of the backfield. Lester. Lester again. Picking his way through tacklers. And this looks basically like the second half against Kentucky, where they're able to
his presence. That's what they'll miss as much as anything.
10th play of this drive. Cox throws complete. Once again, Rodriguez Smith. He went out of bounds right at the sticks. May have gotten just inside it before Curtis Taylor. They lost early to South Florida and Mississippi State. They come in here on a four-game win streak. Cox under pressure, scrambles. Open throws, end zone, touchdown. Montez Billings got open as Brandon Cox able to buy time and find the open receiver. Byron for the point after. And a hard line, third and 8 yards. Flynn will go to the shotgun. Four-man rush, pocket collapsing on Flynn. Now he's going to take off. Flynn's got the first down and more out of bounds to
on him. They want to get him in the ball game quickly.
Doucette coming back from an injury. Flynn throws underneath. That one is complete to Brandon LaFell. The ball came.
And they're having some problems with Auburn so far tonight.
Kentucky got them for 375 yards. Cox scrambling, dove, and just short. Tremendous effort by Flynn changing the play. You see the offensive line trying to get their calls right. Three-man rush. Flynn throws. Far sideline, near sideline, rather complete. Flynn straight back, wants a screen, gets it out to Williams. Keelan Williams, 20, 10, touchdown.
They got him on that one.
Boy, Keelan Williams showed you some speed, didn't he?
He's got that.
Cox. Down he goes. Highsmith. On a linebacker. Flynn out of the shotgun. Hester. Straight ahead. Hester to the 48-yard line. Third and two here. They faced a lot of these situations against the Gators. Hester that time can't break a tackle, and he will be two. Tate picks his way for a first down. Drag. Sanders took a shot as well. Fannin trying to get outside. There's Stelz. That's a nice play. Gonna run the option. Parallel will keep. Lost a football. Has it, Powers to the 4-yard line. And Trendon Holiday saved the touchdown with his track speed. Three tight ends. Fullback Stewart, touchdown.
Nice little misdirection type play by Auburn because they put Tommy Trott, the tight end.
That's right. Got a couple sets of cats here.
Byram for the better than anybody I've ever been around. Flynn right to the sticks and gets out. Just wonder if he is healthy enough to get open by himself. Bird will make that catch right more as the night goes on, Reese, obviously, but another crazy weekend as LSU going for the first down on the run. The former tackle, he is a huge defensive end at 291. Usually playing the side that's a rush lineman. Bird right in his hand, can't
17.
Auburn comes with four. Pressure on Flynn, down he goes.
Why is that drop so big? Because on third and 17, you tell those front four, don't worry about the run. Just pin your ears back and go get the...
Underneath, Billings. First down and more. Billings, 35, 30, 25-yard line. A 31-yard...
We saw last week in the Arkansas game on that game-winning drive. A short catch on the out route. A missed tackle and down the sidelines for more yardage.
Four catches, 59 yards in the first half for Billings. Lester trying to get wide, cuts it back. He's such a tough air, eating a lot of time off the clock, and have advanced all the way to the LSU 19, second and four. Good play fake by Cox, goes right back to Billings. Montez Billings for a first down. Cox pressured again, throws complete. Lester to the 5-yard line, about a yard and a half shy. 11 out of 15 overall. So two game winners, and that basically a chip shot in nine timeouts. You would think they would run their regular offense at this point. With a swing pass, Murphy. Doing with great speed. Clock.
For a big open space in the middle of the Auburn defense with this look right now. Now they drop Etheridge back in.
Second and five. They still haven't been able to find Doucette. This pass is tipped and in. Big third down if they're going to keep this drive alive. Blitz coming. Flynn goes down, and there's the sack that Quentin Groves has been looking for several weeks. He is just tied. Third and 10. Good protection for Flynn deep down the middle for Doucette. In between three defenders.
Here comes
the
reverse.
On the toss. There is the reverse. Tolliver turns the corner. Big rangy long strider.
You've got your backup quarterback in the game.
This is a big call here. Perilou. This is a straight keep. Needs to get down to the 7-yard line. He's gonna, but Colt David knocks it through. The young man out of Grapevine, Texas, 12 out of 7
on this one.
Brandon Cox, the senior, facing third and long from the shotgun. Four-man rush. Good protection. Cox throws incomplete, intended for Rodriguez Smith. He couldn't hold it. The coverage pretty good by Chevis Jackson. The ball spotted inside the five. And Flynn on the run, throws to Doucette across the 20 to the throttle. And they've had to do a lot of it without Groves, their most publicized lineman. Flynn throws this one and just off the fingertip to return a punt. He's filling in for Dunn.
Now, wait a minute. If this is offsides on Auburn, this could be a first down for LSU. Penalty against Auburn.
Hester back in at running back. And Hester will get the carry. It's some determined kid. Yeah. Flynn with the out to Doucette. Had enough for the first down yardage. They'll mark it up at the full ball game. Second and long for Flynn on that little half roll. And complete to the 15. Then tipped and intercepted. Four spot in the BCS poll. Dreams of a national championship are still alive, but not unless they come back to win this one. And wide open. Tail Only one wide receiver. Lester has the first down. Well, this guy rarely disappears. Cox under pressure, trying to scramble. Swallowed up by the rush at the 48. I'm not saying it was intentionally a dirty play, but that's the way it improvised. Flynn takes over from the 31. Short set, wants the bomb. Bird! 15 down to the 9-yard line. Tackled by
the bottom of the screen.
Flynn for the end zone, intended for Tolliver. He couldn't hold it. Patrick Lee with the coverage. Another chip shot field goal. He's already hit from 29. This is from 26. And Cox. Incomplete. That ball should have been caught by the plays when you throw it to him. Scott, the sophomore, is the tailback. He'll get the carry. Burst through a gaping hole in the line. Breaking tackles out to the 45-yard line. 45, first and 10, down by 4. Trying to keep its national championship hopes alive. Flynn to the tight end, Erickson. Excuse me, Dixon.
Yeah. Eric Brock went for an interception. 83 to 48 yards, but only 6 points to show for it.
Inside handoff to Holiday, the speedster around the corner. Breaks a tackle, top five.
Showing a little strength, too. We know he's got the speed, but he's down. You're fighting the play clock, too.
Flynn gets it. Play action fake. Flag is down. Flynn throws right to the goal line. No signal.
They get a touchdown.
No signal for touchdown. But check out the penalty as Hester made the catch.
First of all, there is no foul on the play.
There we go.
There were 7 men on the line of scrimmage. The result of the play is a touchdown. It's confirmed.
That may have just registered on the side. Colt David for the point after. And so LSU playing shorthanded right now. Brandon Cox trying to keep the drive alive. Throws that one incomplete. Shippus Jackson came up and knocked it away.
He does.
He calls the game from the field.
Hester breaks a tackle. 45, 48 yards. Continue the carnage of the second half. Flynn gets it out to Doucette. Good block downfield. And early Doucette gets it. Less than a yard. Nice play fake by Flynn. Hit as he throws. Complete downfield to the 25. Doucette makes the catch again.
Picked up this passing game for LSU.
Huge play here, 3rd and 9. Flynn throws underneath. Doucette broke a tackle. He needed to get inside the 15 for a first down. It's going to be... This would be a 33-yard try for Colt David. Hit from 26, 29. Spectacular down the stretch during their winning streak. Cox with time, throws this one, and incomplete. Hawthorne spun around for the call. That's going to be interference. The rule is the rule. Cox, another good play fake, and a throw to the sideline to Smith. Gets it out of bounds. Lester, big hole. Picks up 7, maybe. Lester is the tailback. Lester in the flat, wide open. Makes one man miss, has a first down and more.
That's Lester dances inside.
Rolls, or are you looking touchdown? Cox, good protection over the middle. Lester. 15 inside the 10 to the 8-yard line. First and goal. Stelts made this and goal from the 3. Cox stop fade.
touchdown, Rodriguez Smith. What a throw by Brandon Cox. It was a just got it through.
Williams and Holiday, both with great speed, are deep for LSU. A field goal would win the game. They got to get there first, and here is a squib kick taken by one of the other men. Under pressure. Gets a block downfield, and Flynn picks up almost.
The beautiful drive, the whole thing.
Another run out of bounds at the 3rd and 5. Flynn in the gun. Gonna run the option. And they are going to be buried.
Wow. Those early in the third quarter.
Hester is back in the tailback. He gets the toss. Hester, first down.
Tell you one loss. LSU lost its first game last week. Their national championship hopes are still alive. They need to score here. The pass underneath caught by the tight end down to the 22-yard line. Dixon made the catch. Brock with the tackle. It would be about 40 on a field goal try from here. And Brock comes up gimpy.
Tommy Tuberville is standing out on the field. I think he's trying to decide when to use a timeout. It doesn't look like they're going to. It looks like they're going to just count on Colt David not making a field goal or save those timeouts to freeze the kicker instead of trying to stop the clock for his own offense.
3rd and 7. And Flynn is back to throw for the end zone. Is the home team. And now Auburn is going to be reduced to just trying to lateral the ball. They can't do it. LSU has won it on a miracle finish.
Set 6. Big difference.
And when it was over, it said 1. LSU wins it. SportsCenter coming up next over on ESPN News Post Game Extra. This has been a presentation of ESPN.